expedition since then have come no closer to an answer. But now a crucial clue might have been found in the barometer records.
There was a 10-day bar drop in pressure as Mariner then neared the summit. Now that is the equivalent of 180 meters extra on the summit.
For the climbers, that's an invisible enemy.
Mariner would have seen the blizzard coming in.
Turned back. So what does Sir Ed's family think of it all?
The overwhelming evidence is that they didn't get up there.
But they were an incredibly bold bunch.
They had to make do with their top-down boots, long and long stockings. They just had woolen coats, you know, for a hot front.
A journalist phoned and put it to Sir Ed back in 1999. Kiwi response to a question that's captivated climbing buffs for a century. Isabel Yeoh, News Hub.
It's time now for a recap of today's weather, and like the warm spot was one that doesn't make it very often.
Yeah, not very often. It's top spot on occasion. It's usually covered up in the Hawke's Bay, but not today. Congratulations. Auckland. Yeah, that's high.